my salad come from?
Great question, Maria. This year, Loughman Oaks has teamed up with Duke Energies and community volunteers to create a sustainable garden. Students are able to help plant vegetables and herbs to see the process of getting our food from the garden to your plate. Let's look at how we got our garden together. Some teachers have even taken science class out to the garden. Where students are making observations, taking measurements, and making growth charts.
Smell your basil leaf. Now smell the spoon that has the sauce. Can you smell any of the basil in there?
Yeah. Just like a tiny bit.
Okay, go ahead and taste your basil leaf. Does it taste like spaghetti sauce?
No, it just tastes so good.
There's no tomato in it.
Yeah. Okay. That's a good little bit.
What do you think it tastes like? Does it taste sweet? Does it taste bitter?
A little bit sweet.
No,
bitter and sweet.
Bitter.
Okay. The basil in your spaghetti sauce is actually cooked. So this is like a raw herb compared to a cooked herb. Now go ahead and taste your spaghetti sauce. Can you taste any of the basil in your sauce?
Yes.
Each week we have What's That Wednesday, where we're able to try new and delicious fruits from all over the world. It's so cool. I'm really happy we can make healthy lunch choices here at Loughman. And now we know the process of how we get from the garden to our plate.